नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय।
हरिओम। कवची, कवच मीन्स एन आर्मर। कवची, वन हु वेयर्स एन आर्मर। वी हैव सीन अर्लियर दैट द बॉडी ऑफ द लॉर्ड इज नॉट लाइक एनी ऑफ आवर बॉडीज। इट इज नॉट मेड अप ऑफ फ्लैश एंड ब्लड एंड बोन्स। इट इज नॉट अ ग्रॉस बॉडी। इट इज एन अपियरेंस ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस इटसेल्फ। सो द आर्मर ऑफ द लॉर्ड ऑल्सो इज वेरी यूनिक। एन आर्मर डज टू थिंग्स। इट हाइड्स द पर्सन as well as protects the person. So in the first meaning of hiding, Bhagwan's Maya is his armor and it hides the Lord. Nobody can see the Lord because his Maya is covering him. So the Lord as though is hiding himself behind his Maya Shakti, and without his grace, that covering does not go and the devotee cannot have darshan of the Lord. And that's why in the Ishavasya Upanishad is a beautiful mantra. Hiranmayena patrena satyasya pihitam mukham tatvam pushan apavrano satya dharmaya drishtaye. The seeker prays that, O Lord, I am satya dharma. I am somebody who has walked the path of truth, righteousness. I am true to my dharma. The face of the truth as though is covered by a golden veil. Please remove that veil. And please reveal your true nature. So the Maya is that which as though veils the Lord, and it is that same Maya which is in us appearing as ignorance, avidya, which veils the truth from us and projects the individuality. So with the grace of the Lord alone, this armor can be put aside and Bhagwan's darshan can be had. Second meaning is an armor protects. Now, Bhagwan doesn't need any protection actually. No weapons, nothing can harm him. But whenever he is fighting any demons or he is leading an army, there is a war happening, then as a sport, as a leela, he wears a kavach, like a costume that has to be worn. Like when we go to play tennis, we wear sports costume. If you go to a temple, you wear traditional costume. If you go for a dance party, you wear a different costume. Same way, the Lord wears a different costume when he has to fight a battle. And he wears it not because he needs protection, but he wears it to please the devotees. The devotees love to see the Lord in different forms. So when the Lord wears a costume, the devotees feel very thrilled. It is for the devotees that out of compassion, Bhagwan wears the armor. This name of the Lord is also praised in the Rudram Chamakam. Namo Bilmine cha Kavachine cha. Salutations to the one who wears an armor, Kavachine cha. So may that Lord Kavachi help us to have his darshan. May he come out of the veil of his Maya, from the hiding behind his Maya, and may he bless us with his darshan. That is our true Kavach. That protects us truly, is the grace of the Lord which protects us against all the temptations of Maya, all the distractions of Maya, all agitations caused by Maya. So may that Lord Kavachi's grace be with us and protect us always, and may we realize the truth by his grace.
Om Namah Shivaya.